Hey guys, it's Destiny here, and I wanted to show you something. Yeah, I'm just walking my little pup. Her name's Nina. And I found a walking method. It's called tie the leash around your waist, like a belt. Where your dog can do what she wants. You're hand-free. But if you need to, you can grab the leash and make her stop doing whatever she needs to do. And this is what it looks like. Nope, I can't do it. All right, well, this is what it looks like. So yeah, guys, I just wanted to tell y'all I got a new video out, and that I'm gonna try to do this every 2 to 3 times a week. Depending on how many I can get, depending on how many I can do at a time. Nina, right now we're exploring. Come on. Oh, Nina. I'm going this way. So, that way, if you need a videotape or something, if you need to take a picture or something, you don't want your dog running away when you're taking the picture. It's just easier. Guys, it's just easier. Hey, guess what? You're all hands-free. Let's get that out of that way. Oh, no, don't go after it. Sweet. We're just going to take a walk a little bit. Come on, Nina. Nina, come on. Come on, Nina. So yeah, I'm gonna let you go here because I don't want to explore. So we feel like exploring. So see ya. Bye. See you in the next video.